Hello, my dear friends. We are in the series called Power of Praise, and today we are going to see the fifth effect, the benefit that the power of praise can have for us. Namely, when we praise God, my dear friends, we would get the gift of the Holy Spirit, namely the gift of the tongue. Whenever Mother Mary speaks of Holy Spirit, she says, if you have the Holy Spirit, you have everything. And she always exhorts the visionaries to prepare themselves to receive the Holy Spirit and especially the gift of the tongue. And my dear friends, many Catholics are ignorant of this gift, and that is also another reason why I exhort you all through this message to go for the gift of the Holy Spirit, gift of the tongue, namely. It builds our spiritual life, personal spiritual life. St. Paul is telling in his first letter to the Corinthians, chapter 14, the whole chapter is dedicated to the gift of the tongue. Yes, my dear friends, he says that I thank God because I can pray in the gift of the tongue more than any of you. He is very proud, boasts about his prayer life, and where he says that he can pray more than any of us. And then he also says that I wish that every one of you would pray in the gift of the tongue, which means it is gift that given to everyone who desires for it. And my dear friends, is it not amazing for us to realize on the very day when the apostles received the Holy Spirit on the day of Pentecost, the apostles were receiving in the form of the tongue. And it is the tongue where we receive the Holy Spirit strongly, and it is through which we are completely infilled. Whenever the apostles, whenever the disciples of early Christian community were infilled, they were always infilled and they were overflowing with the gift of the tongue, my dear friends. And today I would like to share with you that go for gift of the tongue, because through this gift you can acquire anything from God. And we see in the Tower of Babel, in the book of Genesis chapter 11 verse 6, we read that God could not do anything unless he changes the language. In this language of the Spirit, when we pray, even God cannot refuse us. And that is the key word that we get it in the Tower of Babel, my dear friends. And even in the letter of St. James, chapter 3 is telling us the effect the tongue can have. He who speaks perfectly, he is a perfect person. When he says, he also says that no one has conquered the tongue. No one has tamed the tongue. Even the wild animals, reptiles, we have conquered, but then no one has conquered the tongue. Like that he is telling, and it is so good. On the very next chapter, he also gives the solution how to tame the tongue. And he says in chapter 4 and verse 7, he is telling, give in to God and submit to yourself, and the devil runs away, flees from us. And that is why when we yield our tongue to God in praise, and you will see the devil runs away, and you have complete control over the tongue. And that is why in spirit we should praise, as St. Paul says, we should use the gift of the tongue, and even in mind we should thank God. My dear friends, it is the door gift. When you get the gift of the tongue, through which you can get all the gifts, my dear friends, gift of prophecy, gift of interpreting the tongue, and the gift of preaching the word of God. Everything is possible, my dear friends, and it all starts with this door gift. And that is why if you have the gift of tongue, you would grow, you would build up your personal spiritual life, and it will be so powerful. And another effect St. Paul is telling us in his letter is that this gift, the gift of the tongue, can have a great impact on the non-believers among whom we might live today, that the gift of the tongue is a proof that we have God with us. And do you remember when St. Peter was preaching to Cornelius, they were speaking in tongue, and it was an explicit sign that they have received the Lord. And that is why once a person gets the gift of the tongue, which means the person is infilled of the Holy Spirit. It takes time, my dear friends, but when we praise God, that is the first step we need to do. Once you praise God regularly, gradually, qualitatively, and you would see there would be a river flow, a flow of river from the abundance of your heart, and then you would see different kinds of languages you would speak, the languages of the Spirit, and very anointing and powerful, my dear friends. I wish that each of us would really desire for that gift, the gift of the tongue, which is from the Holy Spirit. There is no fake language, my dear friends. There is no fake. Everything is from God. Maybe some have not got it, but some are on the process of getting it. Don't get worried. Even if you speak only two or three syllables, keep repeating, practice it. At the end, there will be a flow. And I wish that we all would go for this gift of the tongue. And this, we do it by praising God. Glory to Jesus. Ave Maria.